Simply very easily, very powerful product. Okay, the next thing we'd like to do since we're working in a graphic environment is this entire image, and that's about it, isn't it? Well, in Wordstar for Windows, because we have a graphics editor built in, we can take a piece of the graphic image, rotate it individually in tenth of a degree increments.
Multimedia can change the way we learn, adding new dimensions to art, business, science, literature, and history.
Basically created this image from it. Photographers don't like to see
this. That's what asked me. My partner keeps throttling me. So do that. We'll have it soon.
Our next version will support all these new features in 3.0. That's spawning.
It's whatever bitmap, you know, it's a bitmap file, so.
So, in a way that the room breaks,
so if you have a faster machine, I'll need to guarantee it.
Oh, you see something cool in this room?